Welcome back to NGTV Play, Super Smash Bros. Project M, featuring myself, Spencer, and my co-host, Matt. I'm playing Lord Vader Roy, and Matt's playing Obi-Wan Marth.
Obi-Wan Marth Kobe.
What?
I don't know.
Oh. Obi-Wan Makobe?
Marth Kobe.
It's like Marth Kenobi.
Ah, Obi Marth Kenobi. That's it right there. Ow. Roll.
It's Alt.
Ah, it's Alt. There we go. There we go.
Ah! Okay.
I have the scene edited. Spencer gets angry. I want to see this stuff. I don't know, dude. Black Marth looks pretty cool.
You mean Roy?
Yeah.
I wish he had one more little thing to extend his stuff. Just like a, I don't know.
I was playing against that Marth I was telling you.
Yeah.
Or not the Marth, sorry, the Roy.
Mm-hmm.
The CPU. And he like zeroed to death me.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, I let go. I don't know why I let go.
You were playing Marth, that would have grabbed. Just did double fair with A.
Really? Sure hop?
Yeah.
Incredibly hard to do.
You are my brother, Roy!
It makes more sense for Marth Vader.
Yeah. But canonically, I mean, like, Roy can't be, like, Obi-Wan, because he's too young. Wait till we get to Mustafa. The winner is...
3, just the names fit better. It's like Marth Vader and Obi-Roy Kenobi. Or like Obi-Wan Kenroybi.
Okay. I've underestimated your power. I'm going home. Padme.
You were like a brother, Pat. Wait, I love you. I really wish that they would have made his and Padme's relationship less creepy. Like, it wasn't that creepy, but it was really like, he was really socially awkward. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like, I wanted him to be more
suave.
Not even just suave, just like less awkward. I guess just more charming.
Yeah. Yeah, that was stupid.
Oh, shit. Wanna fuck you, Natalie. Wanna fuck you too.
Oh, I thought I was going to hit the wall, so I tried to tech it.
Yeah, I'm not sure you can even tech getting side beat. You know?
If I hit the wall, yeah.
It doesn't have any knockback. I mean, maybe, yeah.
It does have knockback, but
I guess instead of, it's a pretty good move to do in that situation because it's harder to tech it, you know? If I had forward aired you would have definitely hit the wall and teched it, you know?
Yeah.
Nice. Yeah, it was all my fault. Oh, shit. It's so hard to get that angle on his uppie.
Mm-hmm. How come he has, brown hair or black hair in the picture, his little stock icon, but in the stint he has red hair?
I think the black hair is just to signify that he's the black ranger. But no, the black... again? I just waited a half second.
Now who's Mace Windu?
Hard to say. Mace Windu. There aren't many black characters in this game.
There are no black characters in this game.
There you go.
I was thinking more just like style. Maybe Ike.
He's not really like... He's actually a pretty technical fighter. I think Mace Windu would be Captain Falcon with Peach's beam sword.
I guess Yoda is definitely Pikachu.
Yeah.
I guess Yoda. No, Yoda could be Fox.
Yeah, that's true.
Question is, who is Falco?
Boba Fett.
Yeah, you're right. Well, I think Boba Fett could be Snake.
Oh yeah, if Boba Fett Snake, then Falco would be like Harrison Ford, Han Solo.
Yep, I agree with that 100. Or is already Chewbacca.
Imagine like Falco and Charizard hanging out.
That was crazy.
Yeah.
Also really smart that you saved your jump.
Oh, why did I turn around?
I turned around as well. Like that scene in the final fight. We're doing all that crazy stuff.
Yeah. It's so crazy people think that was stupid or overly flashy. People don't realize that, like, when you know someone and like that, and you guys are like, you guys train together so much, which, I mean, honestly, maybe, like, and we had this conversation before, but maybe you can't blame them considering that they didn't really show enough scenes of them, like, training together.
Mm-hmm.
But, like, you know, one was the other's master and shit, you know?
Yeah, I think the psychology going into that whole fight was really good. People are just retarded.
I totally expected to grab the ledge. Like, I did all the actions for it and everything.
I fucking kill myself, make it fair, and then you taunt me.
I got taunt to get bodied though. Bad timing. Oh, it's so hard to do his angled one. So let me try to do a single one. I'm just gonna short hop and do it. Okay, here's his regular one. Here's his angle one. Okay.
Ready?
Yeah. I also think it would have been interesting if Anakin and Obi-Wan had a run-in once before their final match.
Yeah. Good dash dancing.
I tried to wait long enough, but I didn't, obviously. Damn.
No DI. Went for it all. Did the second slash?
Yeah.
Man, we did not fight on Mustafar at all.
and they'll jump.
Two times in a row, for real.
Not this is literally row, just like this is literally just like a GIMP or suicide game.
Yeah.
Going to Mustafar.
From my point of view, the Jedi are evil. Then you are lost. You can't do my bit.
I was trying to remember what the fuck he says.
You underestimate my power.
You had the high ground. Anakin, Jesus. That's supposed to be a reenactment.
Ready for.
Damn. Alright guys, thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, share it with your friends. If you want to see some more, subscribe. We'll see you guys next time.
Peace.